How to fix Windows 10 update KB5001330 fails to install with 0x800f0984 and 0x8007025d0 errors. To fix Windows 10 update KB5001330 fails to install with 0x800f0984 and 0x8007025d0 errors, you may make the best of this link KB5001330 at https://www.catalog.update.microsoft.com/search.aspx?q=KB5001330. Microsoft Update Catalog.